Welcome to the Natural History Show here at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. I'm Paul Flamm, your geologist and program director here at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. Glad to be here with you. You better believe that. We have got a lot of things planned here for this network. One thing I want to talk to you about is that if you're wanting to be on TV, if you're a vendor out there that's looking to sell on TV, we've got the avenue for you here. Just at the bottom of your screen, you're going to see an email address there. All you've got to do is email us, let us know what kind of product you have. I'll give you a contact, I will contact you, and we'll see if we can get you on TV here. Especially if you're one of the first vendors here at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network, you're going to be in on the ground floor of something very big coming up. We've got a lot of things planned for you here. We've got knife shows coming up. Of course, we're not going to have any of that Chinese junk. There's no doubt about that. Chris Kirk won't allow that, folks. That's the way it's going to be. We've got natural history. I'm going to be doing a museum show here. A lot of direct contacts for that. We've got opals, gemstones, just a vast array of shows coming up here at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network, and we're quite excited about it. You better believe that. We're going to have a blast here. I'll tell you what we're going to do here this hour. We're going to do a little natural history show here for you, and we have got some nice items for you here available. First of all, coming up right here is this trilobite fossil here. Now, this is a trilobite from Morocco. It is 350 million years old. Item number NH1109. Trilobite fossil, 350 million years old, and it is a beauty too. I want you to look at this killer right here. The size, the average size on these is going to be in the range of 3 to 3.5 inches on these right here. Trilobites are one of the first creatures to have vision. You can see the eyes right there. These examples here are going to show very nice compound eyes on them. Trilobites became extinct in the Permian period about 290 million years ago during that mass extinction that we had there. Very nice examples here. Trilobite meaning tri-lobed. You've got the head, the cephalon, the thorax, the body part, and the tail, the pygidium. Very, very nice right here. So get in on this right now at only $45. Should be $145, but we know that it is an Obama economy out there, and we're going to let you have it for $45. All you've got to do to order on this now, folks, you can order via PayPal using the Hoppin' Mad Hillbilly at att.net, or you can go to thehoppinmadhillbilly.com and place your order there. Very nice example right here, NH1109 trilobite fossil, 350 million years old from Morocco, and you're looking at a fine example right there. This is actually a Phacops rana specimen right here. Phacops rana specimen with nice eyes, and it's all been prepped out using air abrasive units. Very, very nice. 350 million years old. Very nice example right here. Get on this one now. We've already got some, do we? Okay, Stoss says we've got some orders coming in already. Fantastic. Don't let this one slide by. Only $45 each on this beauty right here. And if we could there, guys, we want to show the, let's see, the show special there, the elephant carvings there. I tell you what, this is an excellent excellent deal right here. Set of 12 semi-precious stone carvings here. Now, folks, these are stone carvings here, hand-carved stone elephant carvings. Very, very nice. Only $90 a set. Yes, should be $290, but we're going to let you have them for $90 a set. And average size on these is going to be about 2 inches by 1.5 inches. Very, very nice. You better believe it. I want you to take a look at these killers right here. Now, you've got some, let's see, what do we got here? You've got some really nice stone carvings here. You've got the orange calcite. You've got the unikite. You've got jasper. You've got goldstone there. You've got the Dalmatian jasper, Dalmatian jasper, really nice. You've got the rhodonite. You've got opaline. That's a man-made stone there, but still very nice. That's on the far left of your screen there. Very nice carvings here at only $90. Now, that's not just for one, folks. That's for a set of 12 of these bad boys. And I tell you what, they are absolutely killer. Yeah, we still have the trilobites. Absolutely, getting a lot of some orders on the trilobites coming in there. Next, coming up here, we're going to have some fish fossils here. But boy, I tell you, it's going to be some killer stuff here this hour for you on a natural history show. Absolutely. Now, it's a set of 12 of these. Very, very nice. Yes. Okay, two of them are gone already. Okay, thank you very, very much. Bill in Indiana, good to hear from you. Thanks for emailing in here this evening. We are going to go live on television very soon. Yes, we are going to have the knife show coming. It's going to be awesome, too. You better believe it. Thank you. Got one of these. That's NH1114-1114 Stone Elephants. This is going to be the show special here, folks. We'll be showing it throughout the show. We've got a fairly decent quantity of these right here, but it won't last forever. Very, very nice there. Again, yeah, that's the gold stone down there, the one that's sparkly there. Really cool, too. You better believe it. Very, very nice. Okay, let's tell you what. Let's move to our next item here. This is NH1110. Oh, yeah, the fish fossils from Wyoming. 50 million years old, folks, on these right here. Eocene age. And these are pretty large, too, for the money. Let me tell you, you're looking at about, they're going to average about 4 inches, something like that, maybe a little bit larger. And they're nice cut matrix. Now, these are all original fossils here, folks, okay? These aren't drawn onto the shell matrix here. This is from an ancient lake bed sediment. 50 million years old, Eocene age. From Wyoming, item number NH1110, fish fossil. Now, that does include the stand, too, at $50 each, folks. No, not $150, but $50 each. Some of the other shows that we're going to have coming up here on the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network, boy, we're really excited about it. We've got some killer stuff coming. We're going to have some fine art shows, some antiques. We're going to have coins, pocket watches, collectibles of all types. We're going to have custom knife makers coming in. It's going to be really, really nice. We hope to have you join us for the shows there, and we're certainly glad to be here for you with the Natural History Show, too. Paul Flamm here, your geologist and host of the show. Glad to be here with you. Absolutely. I tell you what, let's move back to our show special, and then we're going to show you another fish fossil here that's pretty cool, too. There's our show special. Only $90 for these, folks. Okay, we've got 7 orders for these already. So please, get in on these now. We do have a quantity of these available. Of course, they're not going to last long. Yes, that is a set of 12 of these semi-precious stone elephant carvings. You got the unikite up there, too, which is a very, very nice and very hard granite, as a matter of fact. Unikite has the pink feldspar, the green epidote, and the white quartz. Absolutely awesome. Let me tell you, this is the killer deal of the hour. No doubt about it. Yes, sirree. All right, let's look at this one right here. We've got another fish fossil for you, for those of you that want maybe a smaller one here. This one is NH1111. Uh-oh. 1111 fish fossil from Wyoming, Eocene age on this one also, 50 million years old. And you're looking here at an average of about 3 inches on these bad boys right here. 3 inches, really nice. 50 million years old, no touch-up or anything on these, folks. Very, very nice here. Original fossils from Wyoming, 50 million years old, $40, folks. $40 each on this one right here. Very, very nice. And that does come with the stand. $40 each with the stand. You can't go wrong on this. All you have to do now, folks, is just PayPal your order in there to hoppinmadhillbilly@att.net, or you can go to the website and punch the Natural History Show and order right there online. If you don't want to use PayPal, you can send us an email. If you'd rather order through it with a money order or a check, we'll be glad to do that for you. We'll hold your item until the check does arrive. This is NH1111 fish fossil from Wyoming, 50 million years old, average 3 inches with the stand. Very nice. We'll run back to our show special. And man, I've got something else here. You're going to flip out over these right here. These are really nice ammonite fossils coming up. Let's see. Let's do the smaller ones first there. I believe that's what's in line coming up. Okay, this is going to be good right here. Yes. Yes, we certainly do. There's another fish gone there. Thank you. A lot of orders coming in via PayPal as we speak, folks. So please, please don't be left out. Don't be left out on these right here. Now, there's some good. Right. Yeah, that's a set of 12 of these. Yes, Marine in California. Good to hear from you. Thanks for emailing us here this evening. All righty. Yes, we certainly will. That's the Dalmatian jasper. Very, very nice. Right there on the right side there, the green spotted one. Now let's take a look at these beauties right here. These are some ammonite fossils here. And these are killer plus. You better believe it. Now, you're looking at two sets here, two matched pairs. Set of two matched pairs, so you're going to get actually four ammonites, but they are, what they've done here is they've cut and polished these ammonite fossils here. These are from Madagascar. You're looking at dinosaur age, Cretaceous period, about 100 million years old from Madagascar. Now these are going to come with a glass top display case. These are killer, man. Look at those beauties right there. Now what you're looking at there are the gas chambers of the ammonites. Ammonites, very similar to the pearly nautilus of today, are extinct now. Really, really odd there. They became extinct with the dinosaurs in that mass extinction. But here they are here in the fossils, and they are absolutely awesome. Again, you're looking at Cretaceous age on these, about 100 million years old at only $45. And that's not for each pair, folks. That's for the entire set right here. Just an absolutely awesome deal with the display case. $45 a set. Again, all you have to do is email us there if you want to send in a money order or a check, no problem at all. Or you can just go online, order off the Natural History Show store, or you can send your order via PayPal. Just include the item number and with the $45 charge there. Very, very nice on these ammonites. Match pairs, average about an inch and an eighth there, inch and one-eighth inches. Very nice. Boy, and I tell you, you can't go wrong on these. These are also good for jewelry, too. Very, very nice for jewelry and just for your collection. We'll slide back over to the elephants, and let me show you another set of ammonites coming up here, even larger. And boy, I tell you, the quality on these is just excellent. The price is amazing, too, like these right here. This set of 12 semi-precious stone elephants. You can't go wrong, Folex. No, you can't. Just an absolutely killer, killer deal here. Okay, and I tell you what. Tom? Is that Tom where? Tom in Arizona. Yes, we are going to have dinosaur fossils coming on the Natural History Show. As a matter of fact, we're going to have one of the diggers of the fossils here. We get things direct in here, folks, on the Natural History Show at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. Tom, thanks for tuning in with us this hour. We sure do appreciate it. Take a look at these beauties right here. Okay, these, here we go. Look at these large babies here. Now, these are a little bit larger than the ones before. You're looking here at about an inch and three-fourths, almost 2 inches on the average on these ammonite fossils. From Madagascar, Cretaceous age, 100 million years old, dinosaur age, folks. Yes, very nice. You're looking at some specimens here that will are cut and polished, match pairs. And again, the ammonites now are very similar to the pearly nautiluses of today. They are extinct, and they became extinct along with the dinosaurs. I'm not saying that they stink, but they did become extinct, and these are really cool. Look at that right there. You can see the life chambers here on these right here. The last chamber usually shows the living chamber. These show it pretty good here, the living chambers on it. You can see the gas chambers here. And a lot of the ammonites now will show a siphuncle, which is the gas tube that runs down the center of the ammonite that would, of course, help with the buoyancy in and out of the ocean. These are killer specimens, and you can't go wrong at this price right here for $65. For set, yeah, that's for the set there now, with a glass top display case is included, my dear friends. Yes, sirree. All right, let's move along. We got to move quickly. We got the carved elephants there at only $90 for the set. Very, very nice. And let me see here. We got some stone spheres coming up here next that you're going to like. Okay, we've sold about 11 sets of these already, folks, so I would recommend getting in on these right now. Do not hesitate. Get on the computer, and you are there, and email us. All you have to do is just email us there if you want to order by check or money order. That's all you got to do, and We'll get it filled right away there. Okay. Coming up next here, we have got a killer set right here for you. This is a set of five semi-precious stone spheres with a stand, approximately 2 inches on these right here. You're going to like these. Now, these are only $120 a set. Now, normally you're going to see these for about $120 each. Well, not here. These are $120 a set. There's going to be a set of five of them, and they are going to include the stands. Very, very nice, too. I think you'll like these coming up next. Ah, yeah, there you go. Take a look at these beauties right here. Yes, this is unikite. This is what I was talking about, the unikite right here. That is a form of a granite. You've got the red feldspar. You've got the green epidote and the white quartz. Right here you've got the tiger iron. Very nice specimen there. Nice specimen of tiger iron. That's from South Africa. This is obsidian, snowflake obsidian. Really, really nice. You've got red jasper here. And then you've got the Dalmatian jasper right here. These are killer plus, too. Boy, I tell you what. Now, these are carved in a sphere machine, and it does take some time to do this. These are really, really nice. And normally, these are going to run you about double plus on these here, folks. Only $120 for the set of these right here. Very, very nice. And welcome. We'd like to welcome all of you to the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. I'm Paul Flamm, your geologist and host of the show here on the Natural History Show. Again, if you would like to place an order on any items that you've seen, please include the item number. You can go right to the email address there and go directly to PayPal, and you can use that email address that you're seeing at the bottom of your screen there, hoppinmadhillbilly@att.net. Or you can go to and just click the tab there, the Natural History Store tab, directly on the website and order there. We certainly do appreciate all of you all tuning in here with us this hour for the Natural History Show. If you have any questions or comments, please do email us. If you're a vendor out there and you want to be on TV, please email us, and I'll be glad to get back with you, and we'll see what we can do for you there. Only $120 a set on these right here, NH1115 stone spheres, set of five, semi-precious stones. Very nice, too. You better believe that. I think we've got how many gone already of these right here? We've had two gone already. Two sets of these out of here. So don't be left out on these right here. Natural History Show, you are tuned to. Glad to be here. Paul Flamm, your geologist. Let's move along back to the effluents. Set of 12, semi-precious stones there. You've got, again, from the upper left to the right, you've got the opaline, you've got the orange calcite, you've got the jasper, you've got unikite, black agate, and a brown reddish jasper there on the end. And then the other side there, you've got rose quartz, got another form of jasper, then the goldstone, then a nice little jade specimen there. Hand-carved now, folks, and you've got the rhodonite and then the Dalmatian jasper on the very right there, bottom row. $90 a set on these, set of 12, semi-precious. Yes, sirree, Bobby. Very nice. NH1114. Okay, now take a look at these right here. These are really cool. These are brachiopod fossils from Kentucky, and we're going to give you a set of 15 of these bad boys, folks, for only $25. Now, these are brachiopod fossils. They're very similar to clams, except they did not have bilateral symmetry. They have unequal valves. You're looking here at an age on these brachiopods of Ordovician age, too. The oldest thing we've showed so far during the show here, 450 million years old. Yes, very nice here. Uh-huh. That's a set of 15 of these bad boys for only $25. And that's NH1116 brachiopod fossils. Get online now. Of course, you're there with us online, but go ahead and order on these. All you have to do, again, is order via PayPal using the Hoppin' Mad Hillbilly at att.net. And also, you can order directly off the website there at thehoppinmadhillbilly.com. Very nice set of 15 brachiopod fossils from Kentucky. Yes, very, very nice. All righty, let's go ahead and move along. We got to move, move, move. Okay? All righty. Roses, folks, look at these right here. These are killer. Look at that. Now, these are natural crystal clusters of desert roses, the nicknamed desert roses. Of course, they look like a rose. Actually, these are selenite roses from Mexico. They're formed under the sands in the deserts of Mexico, New Mexico, Arizona. Calcium sulfate is what these are right here. Calcium sulfate, actually with a couple of water molecules, H2O molecules, there's a chemical composition of these. They're going to average about 2 to 3/4 inches, 2 to 3 1/4 inches on these bad boys right here, and they are awesome. And only $25, and that's not each, that's for both, all right? $25 for both. Desert roses, NH1117, set of two from Mexico. Average on these here about 2 3/4 inches. Really, really cool too. They do look like roses, don't they? Oh yeah, they do. You better believe it. Really nice. And these are natural here. Natural crystal clusters. We don't have a lot of mineral collectors out there, fossil collectors. Well, you're tuned to the right frequency. This is the Natural History Show. Paul Flamm here, your geologist. Always glad to be here with you. We've done a lot of home shopping shows in the past. Glad to be on the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network, no doubt about that. Only $25 each. Glad to hear from you. Haven't heard from you in a while. Good to hear from you there. Todd got in on the elephants here. A lot of people are getting in on the elephants, and that is just an awesome deal, folks. You got to admit. Listen, sets of 12 of these bad boys right here for just $90. I mean, my gosh. Folks, these are stone now, okay? Like I was telling you, these are carved stone elephants, or effluents, whichever one you want to say. We say that sometimes here in the Great Smoky Mountains, effluents. But boy, I tell you, these are just absolutely killer. Plus, a lot of people are getting in on these. And congratulations to you out there for taking advantage of the price here. Coming up next, you like those big selenite crystal clusters, the selenite roses there? Well, check out these right here. These are killer little cuties here. I think you're going to like these. We're going to have a set of 15 of these for you folks, okay, for $25. So you want to get in on this right here. Now that's $25 for the set. They're all going to look similar to the, what you're seeing right here. All you've got to do is get online there with us and order via PayPal, or you can order via the website at hoppinmadhillbilly.com. The Natural History Show you are tuned to, and we're glad to have you with us. Absolutely. These are desert roses here also. Now, they're going to average here about an inch, inch and a quarter on these. Very, very nice. Look at those. Good Lord have mercy, man. I'm telling you what. Isn't that great? Yep, and those are natural too. Yes, sirree. Yes, we still have the sets of the big ones. We certainly do. A lot of orders coming in here via PayPal. So don't be left out here, folks. Call us now. And if you do have requests for, you know, various things here that you'd like to see here on the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network, we certainly would like you to email us and let us know now. Again, if you would like to be on TV, if you're a vendor, if you want to have a chance at TV, give us an email and I'll give you a call and we'll see what we can do for you there. Okay? You want to get in on the ground floor of this station right here. Boy, I tell you what, we're going to be rocking and a-rolling, no doubt about it. Sets of 15 of these from Mexico, average an inch and a quarter, only $25 for set. And that's NH 1118 Desert Roses right here on the Natural History Show. These, you can't go wrong here, Folex. No, very nice. You better believe it. That's NH 1114 stone effluents. And let me tell you, this is just a really cool set right here. And I know from being in sales for 26 years that folks collect the elephants out there. Now, you're looking at trunk up on these bad boys here, too. So that's good luck. Yes, sirree. That's good luck with the trunk up. You better believe it. Only $90 a set on these bad boys. Very, very nice. A lot has sold already. And, hey, we certainly do appreciate your business out there. Yes, sir. All right, let's take a look at these. Now, these are pretty cool right here. You've got the selenite crystal clusters here, but you've got the clusters of the clusters. Actually, these are twinned crystal clusters here of the selenite. Now, these are not glued together, as you can see right here. These are all natural specimens here. A set of two of these right here, only $20 on this if you want to get in on these here. We have had a lot of the sets of 15 gone already. We don't have a ton of these here, folks, so you may want to get in on these pretty quickly. Very good price on these, $20 a set. Yeah, these are pretty cool right here. It does appear like they're glued together, but they're not. That is natural. Yes, natural crystal clusters of the desert roses, the selenite, which is a calcium sulfate with a couple of little water molecules stuck in there. What they do is they precipitate like this out of the sand there. Very cool, actually. Desert roses, really, really nice. Only $20 a set. Hey there, Sally in Michigan. Yes, we are going to have other carvings, of course, on future natural history shows here at HBN, the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. Good to hear from you. I hadn't heard from you in a long time. I do appreciate you emailing us here. Thank you very, very much. One of our requests coming in, Sally there wanted some more carvings. Of course, we can definitely do that. We're going to have, as a matter of fact, we've got a direct source in for some of the ancient jade carvings from Asia. That's really going to be spectacular. And of course, we'll have all price ranges though to cover everybody out there. Do want you to take a look here. Coming up next, we're going to have this is a really cool set right here. Take a look at this right here. Now, this is also from Mexico. Mexico is a mineral-rich country, and some really nice things that do come out of their natural mineral specimens. A set of eight of the orange and green calcite specimens here. Now, these are going to average about 2 to 2.5 inches on these right here. These are NH 1120 NH 1120 for $35 for the set now, not each on these right here. Really cool. And I'll tell you what, some of these green ones right here are really, really nice. Look at that right there. You can see translucent colors in those. Really cool specimens there of the calcite. They've been polished slightly to show some of the beauty. But really, really nice examples there if you want to start your mineral collection or just for decoration. We've sold a lot of these things right here. Very nice. Orange and green calcite, average about 2.25 inches. Set of 8 of these bad boys. You're looking at NH 1120 on these calcite specimens from Mexico. $35 a set. And again, I want to remind you, if you do want to order, all you have to do is go to PayPal. Use the Hoppin' Mad Hillbilly at att.net, $35. Include the item number, and we'll ship it right out to you. No delays at all. Also, you can order right there at on the website. Click over there on the Natural History store icon and order that way. And again, now, if you don't want to use PayPal, you want to send a money order or check, just give us an email. We'll be glad to hold you a set there. We've already had a few customers that have done that already. And, hey, we appreciate your business. We understand. All you got to do is just let us know, and we'll get them right out to you. We are running short. I do want to tell you of the sets of the 15 desert roses there. I thought you may like those. We are running low on those, and that was NH 1118. That's 1118. If you want to get in on those now, please do, because we are about to run out of those. Anyway, here we go here at the calcite specimens, NH 1120. Set of 8 of these bad boys. Yes, orange and green. Beautiful calcite specimens here. Now, these are not small here. Very, very nice. You can see the size of these here. It kind of looks like a almost edible mineral specimens there. Really, really cool. $35 a set on these right here. Here's another view of the elephants there. Oh, yeah. Good job. Very, very nice. Look at those beauties right there, folks. Oh, my gosh. Let me tell you something. We have sold the heck out of these this hour. Oh, my. We do have a quantity of these available here, but we are running down on them now. Boy, I can't even... quite a few. Okay. About 20 to 25 of these sets have sold already, folks, so please get in on these now. Don't be left out on these here. I don't know if we can even duplicate this price right here. That's not $90 each like it ought to be. That's $90 for a set of 12 of the semi-precious stone elephants here, NH 1114. Really nice. You better believe that. Take a look at those bad boys. Boy, trunk up on these now. So these are good luck. Yes, sir. There's that gold stone coming around right there. That's a pretty cool thing right there. I like the gold stone. I like the unikite coming around. Really, really nice. Now, let's take a look at these here. You want some gold? Well, it's not gold, but it's pretty cool. It's fool's gold, pyrite specimens from Peru, NH 1121, $25 a set now. That's for a set of 5 of these bad boys here. From Peru, they're gonna range about 1¾ inches, 2 inches here. These are really cool too. Now pyrite is iron sulfide, and of course sometimes called fool's gold. Fooled a lot of people, but we're not gonna fool you. It's only $25 for a set of 5 of these beauties, and you can't go wrong here. These are quite nice. The pyrite has been very popular for years and years in the natural history collectibles in the rocks and mineral field. Really nice here. From Peru, South America, NH 1121, the pyrite specimen, set of 5. Beauties. Yes, beauties on these. Rhodonite coming around, the pink rhodonite. Now that's hard to get now, folks. Some of the rhodonite there, you can see a lot of cabochons and things that are polished out of the rhodonite that are just absolutely awesome. You better believe that. Let's see here. $90 for a set of 12 of those bad boys. Right. You're looking at about 2 inches here by about an inch and a half. Mm-hmm. Very nice. And good detail carving work on these, too. Trunk up on these, so that's good luck. The Unikite, I believe I do. Yeah, I like the Unikite and the Goldstone. Really nice. The Rhodonite, of course, is very, very nice, too. They're all nice, and that's only $90 for a set of those. Very, very nice. Coming up next here, we have got some citrine. Now, this is going to be a set of 7 citrine crystal clusters. Now, citrine is the golden, or sometimes people say yellow variety of quartz. It's mainly a golden color here, a golden variety of quartz. Yes, quartz is number 7 on Mohs scale of hardness, crystallizes in the 6 or hexagonal crystal system. These are from Brazil, and no, that's not for each, folks, $25. I guess it should be, but we're going to give you a set of 5 of these right here for $25. Now, that's a citrine here. That's a NH1122 citrine, NH1122. We certainly do. Well, yes, we are. We're going to have a lot of antiques and collectibles are coming up here on the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. A lot of things that I can't announce right now because of the competition out there, but you're going to flip out, okay? You're going to have a lot of nice things coming up. Okay, there we go. Set of 7 from Brazil, citrine crystal clusters. NH1122, only 40. That's $40 for a set of these beauties. You better believe it. Man, I'm telling you, these are killer. Now, see, they're going to average, let's say around 2 inches there, inch and 3/4. They're going to vary in size here, folks, but they're all going to be of the same quality that you're viewing right there. Now, again, the golden variety of quartz. Of course it is. Yes, very, very nice. Look at those beauties, man. I'm telling you what, in all the years I've been selling natural history, this is one of the most popular items here, along with the pyrite, is the citrine crystal clusters. Can't go wrong. Call or just email us in your orders now, folks, at hoppinmadhillbilly@att.net. That's all you got to do. And if you want to use PayPal, you can use the same email address. Also, you can go to the website and just click on the icon there and order directly there. $40 a set on these right here. We are getting a lot of orders coming in here this hour. We certainly appreciate everyone tuning in with us. Again, if you have requests, special requests, please email us and let us know here on the Natural History Show. We appreciate you tuning in. Are beauties right here. Yep. NH1114. Stone elephants. Set of 12. Semi-precious. They're killer. Killer plus. Let's put it that way. Only $90 a set. Hey, you can't go wrong, can you, Stoss? No, you can't. No, you can't. I'm telling you. They're really, really nice. No doubt about it. All right. Let's take a look at these bad boys right here. Now, this is amethyst. This is the purple variety of quartz. Coming up, amethyst crystal clusters here. Oh, yeah. Boy, those are some nice big crystals on those. You can see the hexagonal or six-sided crystal system that those crystallize in. Silicon dioxide, that's what quartz is. Yes, and number 7 on Mohs scale of hardness. Boy, that Mohs, he knew the hardness scale. Let me tell you, buddy, he certainly did. Only $30, my friends. You can't go wrong there. $30, that's not for one, that's for a set of 5 of these beauties from Brazil, South America. This NH1123. That's item number NH1123. Hey, I'm glad to be here with you on the Natural History Show, of course. I'm Paul Flamm, your geologist and host of the show, program director here at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. We've got a quite an array of shows lined up for you here coming in the future, so you want to stay tuned to the website there. Also, listen, if you're not registered with us, I want you to go to the customer registration icon. Click on that icon, fill out the form. Be sure we get your email address for upcoming shows. You don't want to miss any of the shows. We've had, during this hour here, a couple of hundred people have already registered with us. So we're looking forward to having you. And we certainly do appreciate you tuning in here with us here on the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. You are tuned to the right frequency, of course. This is the only place to be. NH 1123 on these right here. Amethyst crystal clusters, set of five from Brazil, South America. Yes, South America, Brazil. Yes, sirree. All right, 12 of these beauties. Good gracious sakes alive. I'm telling you what, we have sold the heck out of these right here. Congratulations to everyone who's getting in on these right here. This is a spectacular deal on the stone elephants. I just can't stress it enough there. Very, very nice. I mean, that's a set of 12 at $90, folks. Good gracious. I mean, I've seen plastic elephants like these, wooden elephants going for these prices here. This is crazy. These are stone. The yellow there, that's the yellow calcite. Yes, very similar to the yellow calcite that you saw there from Mexico. Absolutely. Very, very nice. We got my buddy David here taking care of me here. We're going to have some nice slabs here coming up next. Getting a lot of requests coming in. We certainly appreciate that. Got one in here, Stoss says there. Yes, as I mentioned, yes, some more requests for dinosaurs. Shark's teeth, Might as well just go ahead and tell you that we are going to have a special guest here on the Natural History Show. I'm not going to tell you who it is right now, but we are going to have a shark tooth diver coming in here. And let me tell you, folks, we're going to have a direct source into these here. This is the Carcharodon megalodon shark's teeth. Just a little heads up on that, okay? We're going to have some killer stuff here coming for you here on HBN, the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. No doubt about it. You better believe it. Hey. Yes, Paul Flamm here, geologist, glad to be here with you. Let's take a look at these beauties right here. Come on now. These are killer. Here we go. Oh, man, take a look at these. These are agate slabs. Oh, yeah, not agate, but agate slabs. NH 1124, set of three. These are polished slabs. Average in size here, about 5 inches. And these are the thick agate slabs here. And I think they're running about an inch on these thick. Yeah. About an inch thick here, around 5 inches here. Good polish on these. Now, agate, really cool. Agate is a cryptocrystalline variety of quartz. Cryptocrystalline meaning small microscopic crystals that make up the rock or the matrix. And these have been polished down from Brazil. These are cut out of elliptical or egg-shaped nodules. Not exactly geodes because they're solid, but nodules of agate here. And not $45 each here, but $45 for a set of three. And that does include the acrylic stand now. So you can display these here. These also work good for coasters too. But really, really nice for the collector or just if you're interested in the natural history items. We've sold a lot of the agate. I think, David, we've sold half of Brazil in the past natural history shows that we've done here on home shopping. And I tell you what, this is a popular item here. You can't go wrong with these, especially at $45 for a set, folks. We've already had one set's already gone of these right here. Several sets of the elephants are gone. Again, I think we're about sold out of the sets of 15 of the selenite. I think we do have a few of those left. So please don't hesitate. Call in. Well, there's no number there. You've got to email in, okay? You got to email your orders in, or you can go to the website and just punch in the Natural History Store icon there, order there, or you can go directly to PayPal, which just the majority of the orders we've had this hour are coming through PayPal, and we certainly do appreciate it there. Just use the Hoppin' Mad Hillbilly at att.net. We'll send them out right away. we can't go wrong there. I love that unikite coming around. Yeah, as I was saying, that we are going to have a lot of different carvings, both new and old, of course, here on the Natural History Show. A lot of different things. Also, we're planning a lot of things I've been tempted to tell you about, but I can't right now. But you've just got to get on there and register with us, and you can find out about these things via the email. Find out when the different shows are going to be on here at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. I want you to look at this right here. Don't be scared, but these are killer right here. I know Stoss likes these. I do too. Tarantula. Oh, man, check that out. Isn't that cool? Oh, man, these are killer plus right here. Yeah, $75. These are in Lucite here. Of course, they are real tarantulas there. They're going to average here. Yep. Now, stay tuned with us now. I know some of y'all don't like these spiders here, but a lot of people do. Look at this. 5 inches here. About 5 inches tall on these right here. They're about 2 inches thick. And you're looking, that's the entire acrylic or the Lucite specimen too, almost 4 inches wide. Big spider, man. You can see really good detail, and these are done very, very well. The fangs on these things are just unbelievable, and only $75 each. You can't go wrong there. Now, we do have a limited supply of these here. We've already gotten one order that's come in via PayPal now on these. Via the internet? Okay, fantastic. All right, via the website there, one order on these already. The Natural History Show, folks, yep, right here at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. Glad to be here with you. NH1125, killer tarantula. Yeah. Yep, look at this bad boy right here. You like a tarantula? Look at this big scorpion. Good gosh, that's unbelievable, isn't it? Yep, that's a real one too, folks. Real scorpion. Now, this one right here, we're going to do the same price here. This ought to be about $150, but we're going to give it to you for the same price as a tarantula. This is $75 in Lucite. Let's see here. You're looking at about 5 1/4 inches tall on these right here. Yes, item number NH1126, huge scorpion in Lucite for only $25 each on these right here. And all you got to do now is go to the website and order, or you can order via the PayPal at hoppinmadhibbilly@att.net. That's the email you will use via PayPal. Only $75 each. A lot of interest in the tarantula and the scorpion here this hour. We certainly appreciate your orders, folks, coming in. A lot of requests coming in. Glad to be back with you here at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. Again, I'm Paul Flamm, your geologist. Now, if you like the bugs, take a look at this killer set here coming up. Man, I'm telling you, talk about color. Look at the iridescent in these bad boys. Now, this is a set of 4 of these here. These are in Lucite also. You've got a nice little scorpion there. You got that darn pincher bug that we all love there. Very, very nice. Look at this big locust coming around here. This is killer, man. I'm telling you what. Now, that's not $65 each, folks. That's for a set of 4 of these. They're in Lucite and all done very, very well. Look at this one. This is my favorite one coming around right here. Look at the iridescence on that big, similar to a June bug, I guess, on that one. And these are going to average about 3 inches tall. 3 inches tall on these, and that's $65 a set of 4 of these. Very nice. You better believe that. Set of 4 for $65. Absolutely killer. That's a big locust right there. I tell you what, that color is just amazing, isn't it? Ooh, I like it. You like that, Stoss? Absolutely. $65, set of 4. In Lucite, item number NH1127. Don't be left out, folks. You can't go wrong here. By golly, I'll tell you what, those are beautiful. Love it. Lyle love it, he would. This is killer. Look at that big thing. Woo! $65 a set of 4 in Lucite. NH1127. Yeah, buddy. They're talking about my elephant talking here, my effluent. But you got to admit, you have heard people call it that. Look at this killer right here. This is killer, man. I'm telling you what. You talk about hard to do. This is undercarved here, folks. Look at this in the Bechley of this elephant right there. God, that is unbelievable that they would carve that internally in here. That's not glued, folks, okay? That's carved from the inside out there. Really, really nice. So these are soapstone. They're averaging about 4 inches here. Very nice carvings at only $20 each. Good gracious sakes, folks. Would you carve that for $20? That's unbelievable. $20 each. You can't go wrong here. Of course, it's got the trunk up there, so that's good. And that's, that's good for good luck there. Tell you what, the email's filling up on orders for this one. I can see why. It is absolutely killer. Killer plus. Yes, sir. NH1128. Soapstone effluents. Elephants. Okay, thank you. Undercarved or undercut, they call it sometimes. Average 4 inches. Very, very nice. Ton of orders coming in on these, folks. I hope we can, can we stand it? Okay, we can stand it. All right, let's go back to the other effluents. Alabama, good to hear from you. Boy, I tell you what, it's been a long time. Yes, we certainly will. Pat was requesting some of the stone owl carvings, and I think we do. I think we can still get the undercut owl carvings in, and the turtles too there, Pat. Good to hear from you. Wow, it's been a long time. We appreciate you tuning in here with us. All right, I want you to take a look at this right here. This is a killer deal. I mean, look at this. Set of five of these beauties right here. Now, these are freestanding agate slabs here. Again, these are cut from nodules of the agate from Brazil. Agate, again, is a cryptocrystalline variety of quartz, microscopic crystals of quartz that make up the rock or the matrix. They're going to average there. Let's say, you know, 3.5 to 4. It's going to be a variation in the size of these, folks, but you're all going to get the same quality that you're viewing here. Very, very nice. And of course, if you're not happy with any item, you can return it here to the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. We have one of the best customer service ratings out there, and that's because we do appreciate your business and we want to keep you happy. That's why it's only $50 for a set of five of these killers right here. Yes, agate slabs. Now, these are freestanding, meaning they've got a cut base there for display. These are quite popular. We've sold a ton of these over the years. Like I was telling you there, we've sold half of Brazil here on home shopping, but this is a really, really nice deal here. You can't go wrong here. Again, if you want to order, use the Hoppin' Mad Hillbilly at att.net via PayPal. You just email us your order in here. If you want to just send us a money order check, whatever, we'll be glad to do that. Some of you don't want to use the PayPal, that's fine. The majority, 90% of the orders this hour have come in via PayPal. We appreciate it. HoppinMadHillbilly.com, of course, you are tuned to that frequency. You just use the icon there, the Natural History Store icon. Punch on that, and we'll get you set there. Stoss will get these right out to you. Yes, won't you, Stoss?
Yeah, I will. I do appreciate that.
Yeah, boy. About 40 of these sets, I believe, here. Yeah, About 40 of these sets gone already. My gosh. I tell you, that's really good, too. And a lot, folks, listen, on the undercut elephants there, whew, boy, I'm telling you what, a lot of orders coming in for those there, too. And we are getting a lot of orders coming in on the website, too, via the tab there, the Natural History Show tab. We do appreciate all of you all tuning in here with us at HBN, the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network. Yes, NH 1114, stone elephants, set of 12. Oh, man, they're killer for only $90. Yes, that's for the set of 12. $90 a set. Okay, this is going to be our last item here this hour on the Natural History Show, but it's going to be a killer item. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Amethyst crystal clusters. And these are big daddies, too, here. From Brazil. Biggins. Yep, we like them. Set of three of these bad boys here. They ought to be about $80 each on these here, but we're not going to do that to you. We're going to give you three of them for $60, folks. Three for $60. And they're going to average here. There's going to be a variation in size, folks, but you're all going to get the same quality that you're viewing right here. Let's say 4 to 5 inches on these here. Some are going to have large crystals. Some are going to have the smaller crystals, but all of the same quality that you're viewing here. Very, very good quality. Now, amethyst, of course, as I was telling you before, is the purple variety of quartz. Crystallizes in the hexagonal or six-sided crystal system, number 7 on Mohs scale of hardness, 10 being the diamond, 1 being talc, 5 being apatite, and I know I've got a good appetite. How about you, Stoss?
Yes.
Oh, absolutely. Yep, $60 for a set of three of these beauties from Brazil, South America. Yes, and one more time here, folks. The Natural History Show, if you see anything that you like here, all you have to do is go to the website, click on the Natural History Show icon, order directly there, or you can order directly at PayPal. hoppinmadhillbilly@att.net is the email you'll use. Also, you can just email your orders in here if you want to send a check or a money order, and Stoss will get these right out to you. Yep. He sure will. $60 a set on these, set of three, large babies from Brazil. Boy, we certainly appreciate you being with us this hour. I'm Paul Flamm, your geologist and host of the show. Glad to be here, of course, always with you here at the Hillbilly Broadcasting Network, HBN. I want to remind you out there, if you're a vendor and you want to be on TV, you have product to sell, give me an email and we'll get back to you and we can see what we can do for you, okay? We certainly appreciate your business out there. I hope you have a very, very good day. Thank you and God bless you. See you next time.